one leg flick where you took your they took your back leg off the crease and MS got you stumped. And by the way, I'm the only bowler in cricket history. Know this. I'm the only bowler in the history of cricket to get a wicket in international cricket without bowling a legitimate delivery, and you were the batsman. I got you stumped on a wide ball. It was zero balls, one wide, one wicket. No one's done that. No one. Wow, thank you so much.
The thing is, there's method in my madness.